cricket fraternity on Thursday mourned over the demise of Everton Weeks, who died at the age of 95. The legendary West Indies batsman, Weeks, was a part of the famous 3 Ws, alongside Frank Worrell and Clyde Walcott. Former West Indies captain Darren Sammy took to Twitter and wrote, "We lost a legend today. Sir Everton Weeks is part of Windy's cricket great history and legacy. He also was a great human being. Condolences goes out to his family. May he rest in peace." Weeks made his test debut at age 22 against England at Kensington Oval in 1948 under the captaincy of George Headley, and his final match was against Pakistan in Trinidad a decade later. Weeks played 48 test matches and made 4,455 runs at an average of 58.61 per innings. This included a world record 5 consecutive centuries against England and India in 1948. In all first-class cricket, he played 152 matches and scored 12,010 runs at an average of 55.34 with a top score of 304 not out.